What do you think about when you see the Consolidated Hula trailer?
That hula trailer was done, I think, in 92, and I wasn't home at the time. I sent my dancers to do it. When I saw it for the first time, I was overwhelmed. I was really happy with it. It's just a lovely testament to the history that we're a part of.
And it's such a timeless piece.
Yeah. You know? I really am grateful to Consolidated Theatres for doing that.